Georgia.
Y'all got an extra hour of sleep last night, so we should be wide awake. Yes. Daylight savings time. So we're going to worship the Lord this morning, and I'm going to read from Psalms 34 a few verses. And so you mind standing with me as I read the Bible and have a word of prayer, and we'll start our worship time together today. It says, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul will make its boast in the Lord. The humble will hear it and rejoice. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he answered me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked to him and were radiant, and their faces will never be ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all of his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and rescues them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. How blessed is the man who takes refuge in him. Oh, Lord, we do want to bless and praise your name this day in this place. And we want to offer up our praise and our worship to you and to you alone. And may you be blessed, and may you be glorified in the church today. And in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
So remember, so real.
I'm just gonna let you guys know this song. This next song might be new for some of you, so if you want to, you can feel free to have a seat, but if you feel called to stand and sing, you can feel free to join us.
Ever be on my list? Good morning. Glad to be here, amen. Just a couple announcements. I'm not going to read them all to you, but I just want to kind of highlight a few of them real quick. Wednesday night's meals. If you're not signed up for Wednesday nights, if you're not participating in Wednesday nights, you really need to. We got a children's program, youth program, two adult classes. So come out and eat dinner with us at 6:15, and classes start at 7. It's a great night of fellowship with each other. Also, an elders deacon meeting, or class will continue on Thursday night at 7 o'clock. The monthly breakfast, that's Wednesday, November 9th. Next Sunday is our Thanksgiving dinner. And I want to encourage everyone to stay, bring a covered dish. I believe the turkey dressing, the mashed potatoes, and all that stuff is going to be provided. So come out and bring a covered dish. It's going to be a great day of fellowship. So you got to beat me to the line, that's all. You know what I'm saying? That's all I got. So, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, seriously, I want to thank everyone who participated in last week's Trunk or Treat. I'll be proud to say we had 44 of our people of our church working last week's Trunk or Treat. 44 of us working. And we, if I had it right, we had 286 people, including our workers, we had 286 people walk through our Trunk or Treat last week. That's awesome. We also had 13 cars involved, and I want to thank you for participating if you had your car involved. And I told everybody we'd do a small gift for the winner. And so I have to say, Joanne, she told me I couldn't bring her up here, but I want to give her a gift certificate. You should see, we're going to watch a video in just a minute. You can see what she did to her car. It took her hours, not just her, a lot of other people. Took hours to just come out and, oh, she's going to come. But it took us several hours to get the cars ready, and I want to thank it. There you go. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Elaine, it was a brute
effort. Yes. You'll see her car in just a minute. I want to thank Trina for putting together a slide presentation for us. So we're going to watch that in just a minute now. But again, I want to thank everybody who participated in that. And we had several people say they're going to come back. And so hopefully they will. And we'll see them here. So again, thank you everybody for that. We're going to watch a video, and then we're going to sing a few more songs.
You only need a spark. fan the flame and make it grow. So there's no doubt or denying. Let it burn so brightly that everyone can see that it's you.
From Govina, which is a Life Song fundraiser, and I'll